Message I don't want to take today, okay? Before I say whatever I want to say, God bless you, everyone. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you, everyone. I love you so much. Thank you. Thank you for watching me. God bless you. I know this time around I did not share the message, but I share it on my YouTube. Please subscribe on my YouTube, okay? God bless you. Just also press the notification so that anytime I enter my YouTube, you will be seeing me. Okay, God bless you, everyone. God bless us. Until they subscribe for me, God will bless you. God will honor you over there. Whatever you desire, God will provide it for you. If you are looking for a document, my God will provide it for you. If you are looking for a good wife, God will provide it for you. If you are looking for a child, Baba, God will provide it for you in the mighty name of Jesus. I mean, no salubaiti wagbona. When you believe in God, I mean, netiri no ma. Wagwal omo, wagwali go, wagwal anything. So far, don't rush. If you don't rush in life, you must have it wherever you desire. You understand? Na small small. Everything in this life na small small. I want not take how maybe magara we agara we put na error, but you didn't even dream it when you are a baby. Maybe you dream it that maybe you will born all your children in Europe. Maybe you will be also dream it that anything. If I want to grow up, I will grow up in Europe. There's many over there in Africa. Their children grow up in Europe. Yes, many of them. Many of our big men people, big men over there in Africa, they grown up in Europe. They come to school in Europe. Many of them like that. Many of them. Sorry, I did not go to YouTube, Facebook before I come to Europe to YouTube. That is why I know that many people don't know if I'm on my YouTube now. Please, on that day before I enter YouTube, I will give them notification on my Facebook before I enter YouTube. So, my dear brothers and sisters, even if you are in Nigeria, all their children, they grown up in Europe. All their children, they school in Europe. Many are over there. You might be me right there. You understand? So no ma mie, don't laugh him. Una meriene, that's me. Yeah, girl, based on many people when they pray for me from Nigeria, they will be sending message. Sometimes I just dash them, even though not small money, I just dash them. I say, okay, give me your account. Let me put 500 naira on it. Let me put 1,000 naira on it. You understand? Because I say your message. You know, someone they help each other with prayer. It's very necessary. That is life. If you don't have today, tomorrow you will have. If you don't have children today, tomorrow you will have. If you don't have a car today, tomorrow you will have. If you really serious for your life. If you did not serious, it's another case. But when you're serious on your life that I want to have this car this year, you must surely have it. You must surely have the kind of car you need, the kind of car you like. I'm just telling you, my dear brothers and sisters, the kind of child, if maybe you desire, say, oh God, this year will not pass me by. I'm going to get my child this year. If you're serious on it, you must have it. If you grab the God in that month, in that year, say, God, I will work for you so that you will give me. You understand? You will begin to pray. I know many people said if you are looking for something, you will be speaking every languages. Yes, when you did not need something, you can't talk now. Since I'm certified, I have a child, I have in my car, I have this, I have that. What rest? They know it. What left? They know it. Is your head for you to have a good head? You will be praying for God. God, let me have a good head, so that you will be praying for that, because praying, you will be praying. Praise a prayer without ceasing. Don't tell people that if she needs something, that is why she's going to church. She needs this, that is why she's praying. She needs this, that is why she's speaking in tongues. No. When you believe in God, don't think about all those things. When you want to pray, you pray direct without giving you or ordained to pray. If you are a child of God, nobody will tell you to pray. If you are a child of God, nobody will tell you what to do, how you will put your prayer. Only your pastor will always tell you, see where you how you want to pray this prayer. your woman pastor will also tell you how you want to do this. It's a good thing because he knows that you are a child of God. That is why she told you to pray. That is why she told you to pray. But if she knows that you are not a lion, a God lion, she will not tell you. She will tell you the first time, go and repent. When you repent, come and ask God a forgiveness. Before you proceed what you need in it. Without that two things, ask God for forgiveness and repent. When you repent, and you will ask God for forgiveness. Later you continue to be asking God what you need in your life. That is life. That is a word of God. Normally, pastor they talk and say, give your life to Christ, confess your sin. Normally, people they talk and. That is why don't criticize people that she don't know. She's looking for something. That is the way. That is the moment you will be going to church. That is the moment you will be speaking it. No. When you believe in Christ, nobody will tell you what to do. Nobody will tell you how you will serve your God in truth. Because when you serve your God in truth, nobody will tell you. Say, serve your God in truth. Serve your God in truth. Serve your God in truth. If you I announce today, you did not hear, you will not gain anything. But if I said it, serve your God in truth, and you hear it, you will say, God will answer your prayer. Whatever you do, God will more surely answer you. You understand? God bless you, everyone. God bless you. Please. Please, please, my brothers and sisters, believe in yourself. You understand? So I titled this message today. Let me see. Keep it to yourself. If you want to marry, I titled this message today. Keep it to yourself. If you want to marry, my dear brothers and sisters, I just want to leave this small advice. If you want to marry, keep it for yourself. If you are prepared to have a child, keep it for yourself. If maybe you just have a new job, they call you, let me say 2 weeks, they will say come and start a work in 2 weeks. Keep it for yourself. Later, after you have all those things, and you don't say the first time, you don't see your husband, you don't prepare the marriage. After the marriage, you can ask yourself, oh, thank God, Jesus Christ, that the marriage, you come and share your testimony. The marriage is successfully, I thank God for my life. If maybe you want to, you are preparing to have a pregnancy, say this month, you understand, you know yourself that pregnancy is there. That pregnancy is there. You have to also keep it for yourself. After the deliverance, go and share your testimony because you don't know who I am. You don't know who you will announce it to. You don't know what is I mean. I don't know what is inside you. That is why many people lost their pregnancy today. Because you harass yourself so much. There's kind of people that you will share your happiness to. You will turn it aside down. There's some of people when you share your glory, your joy to, you will turn it upside down. That is why I titled this message. Keep it to yourself. If you have a new job, let them call you first before you share your testimony. Let them employ you first before you share your testimony. You can share your testimony anytime. But have it. Keep it to yourself first. Before then. Because when you did not keep it for yourself before then, my dear, you don't know what happened. want to come and share it for me before you share it on the church? It's not a good thing. You want to go and tell Osakbanwa before you share it to church? It's not a good thing. Keep it for yourself. Let them call you for that job first before you come and share it to public. That is why I touch someone. The way I see my own, I don't know yours. That's me. I do my things like that. I will have that thing first before I get it. I bring it out. That's me. That is where I walk. I don't know. If you are like that, I don't know. You understand? So let me go to another message before I call this video, please, guys. So if maybe now in Europe, guess over there, a street job is not a job. They will not recognize if you are continuing 15 years, how many years, 10 years, 12 years, 5 years between that job. In Europe, they did not recognize you. If you begin to do that road job for how many years, for 1 year, in Europe, that the end, you will be talking, hey, I'll be here for 25 years, for 30 years, for 28 years, for 27 years, and you are seen doing that road work. Even though people did not know, you know by yourself. You know that you are doing that job, that kind of job. And in Europe, you have their documents. You have their definite stay. They did not recognize. They always give you, but you are not using it to work. They did not recognize you. Don't think that you have their paper. Yes, you have their paper. But they did not recognize you. Say you are paying their tax. Another meal will be later if they want to go renew. There will be problem. It will delay before they give it. They did not understand. There's law. You can read it. If I did talk now, they say maybe I did work so place. That is why I know. Oh no, I don't even have time to work kind of job. I did read law. And people, when I did mingle with them, they know what's up. That's me. I don't mingle with people that don't know better than me. I may go with people that know more than me, so that I will be learning from them. That's why I do my right from day one, right from the time I enter Europe. I work with people that know more than me. If I see, even though you have thousands of euro, if you have thousands of euro and you don't have that sense to manage it, I will not follow you play. We are quitting before I will be looking you. That's me. Even my friend, even they say you are strange. Yes, I'm strange. Because I want to learn. I said it on my Facebook. I like to learn. I tell you, they say, fuba. Yes. Una ragazza è fuba. So I have to also speak Italian. You understand? Una ragazza già fuba. E già fuba. No, per fuba, per male. Fuba senso che è una ragazza che voleva imparare. Una ragazza che voleva andare avanti. Una ragazza che voleva migliorare la sua vita. Trust me. Sono così. If you see my face, you say this one is very no. No, I'm not like that. I'm just a cool person. I'm just a good person. If you don't ask me a question, I will not answer you. That's me. Ci sono le ragazze che non capisci niente. Ci sono le ragazze, anche se tu sei nata qua, non è nata qua. Ci sono ragazzi che non vogliono imparare. Ci sono tante che non vogliono imparare. Ci sono le ragazze che volevano anche imparare. C'è tante carattere. Also, in Africa, there's women, there's girls that like to learn. I'm just interpreting what I said in Italy. There's more girls that like to learn. There's girls, there's boys that don't even care to know, to even care to learn. I want to get money, I want to get money. That's their own business. I know money. I said it the other time that money is not everything. You can buy money, you can use your money to buy child nowadays, yes, but it's not yours. You buy it, but it's not yours. You cannot use money to buy experience. That is what I said. Money is not everything. If you have experience to do computer, you have it and you go to school. But if you don't have that experience, how can you go inside computer to operate something? No. If you have experience to plate a hair, but if you don't have experience to plate hair, you will know how to do it. You will do akpala, you live there. But if you have experience to do it, you will do it perfectly. If you have experience to sew cloth, you will do it perfectly without buying it. That is what I'm saying. You understand? I know money is everything, but with some things, some certain things that money cannot buy. There's many things that money cannot buy. Money cannot buy a debt. If you have already debt, you have already debt. You cannot put millions. Say let if I like, say my dad, as I tell like my dad, say when my dad one day, I know say I know did it, but I was on phone when they was rushing her, was rushing him. Even that night I talked to him around 4 o'clock in the night. It was January. I was praying with my dad. If I say I know say he go die, I will say okay, may I buy him, I may not die. You see what I'm talking about? Money cannot, if I'm talking, I know what I'm talking. Money cannot buy many things. Money cannot do many things. Money can also do many things. I know you can have a big car, you can have a big house, you can have a big television, you can have a big telephone. Yes, but many things that money cannot buy. That's why I said it the other time on my Facebook that Igwe Mia. You understand my dear brothers and sisters? So my girls in Europe, please, you should people should go and learn how to do something. Because you did this Europe, just they do that road, they do that road. They did not recognize you. They give you paper to go and find a job. They give you paper to go and do something else, not to go that place to go and do something, to go and work in that manner. I'm just using it to advise many of us. Please pick something when you come across this video. My sisters over there and my brothers over there that are also doing the kind of women now. They say women are doing, men are also doing also now. Please, I know you people cannot, you people will not like this video, but I pray you people should pick and repent. I'm not talking about word of God now, that God is looking you also. Yes. If you die today, where are you going to? You are going to heaven. If you die today, where are you going to? You are going to heaven. You understand what I'm saying? Please, just. I know you have that document to work. They give that document to you to do something, to find a job, even though not looking a job. Not in that area, not in that manner. You understand, my dear brothers and sisters? Anytime you come across this video, try to pick something. Try to relocate your handwork. Relocate if you know that this Italy is not good for you. Try to relocate so that you can find a job in any places for you to stay in that place to be working. Nowadays, now coal will be blasting you. Sometimes all those people they talk and say she's not normal, she's not normal again, she's not normal, because that code don't enter a brain. How go they normal before they come stress her from Nigeria again? You there that they are given documents, they already give documents, you have to change your situation. Not person that will change your situation, not my mommy Yore that will change your situation. No, not one pastor, Ujakilome, what they call it, pastor, many. Not them, they will change your, you hear from them, from Facebook or from YouTube. My mom Yore can also do something, can pray for you, you should repent. But you over there, you are the one that will change yourself. I'm just telling you, my dear brothers and sisters. Now they say men is doing also the kind of job that women is doing. Now men is doing, they are using their self to doing also. Why? If you did not see document, if you did not see many of them, they come up for here, they'll say they want to go change their document for Jamie, for so kind of other city. Why you want to go there to go and change your document? Why? You can go, many people don't come up for here, they'll say they want to go work for Jamie. They will not change their documents. No. They will not change. They will go there just to look for a job and come back. Their residence will be in Italy. They will just automatically, they will just change their residence. They change everything. They deport to Wawakwebo. Only in Bumamu Bohen. Una not they change their documents if they reach any country. Una if you reach there, go stay. I'm talking about people in Italy now. Please, you people should take this advice. Don't change your documents. Go there, go and work. Since work, you said work is not in Italy, but I don't accept that word. Because if you find, you will see. Una gualuami. And if you put God first and put any car first, you will find. You will find a job. Now, how will Italy? It's no job. Italy, I don't find a job. I don't find. Uga gualuami. Who wanna gualuami now? Oh, wow. You have to go out. You have to leave. If you come out, you will see. If you come out, you go see job. You understand what I'm saying, my dear brothers and sisters? No pastor can change you. It's you that will change yourself. No woman, no pastor that will change your life. Is you that will decide in this place, say, let me change. Is you that we said, I want to change. If I'm thiefing on the shop, I want to change. I don't want to thief again. If I'm jealousing people, I want to change. I don't want to jealous again. If I'm mocking people, I want to change. I don't want to be mocking people again. It's you that will change, and you will put prayer, and you will tell your pastor to support you in prayer that I want to change. I'm a thiefer before. I don't want to be thiefing again. I'm a killer before. I don't want to kill again. Pastor will pray for you. But if you did not decide, nobody, I'm just telling you, nobody will change you. Even though they pray tonight and tomorrow, if your mind is not there, the thing will not come out. Oh, you are never know. Go see and say tomorrow, we tell you if you wait. You go see do the thing again. You have to change if you want to come up for that road. I know many people are there for 15 years, 20 years. Almost 30 years where they don't dig Euro, they never change. But if any man caught them, na, they go see carry their bag, they go see go. Mercy, I know, even though you know they come up for us. But if any man call you now, say, come and smoke, we go. You go call, you go carry your phone, carry your bag, you go run, go. You know where my buy for many years. You have to change. From your brain and from your heart. Don't let your brain go over that place again. change your situation. Owanuyeni nuna away for how many years? If you don't have 10 years, you don't spend for that house. If you don't have 20 years, you don't spend. Try to change. Since the thing don't work, try to change. Change the house. Before 3 months, you don't see house. If you don't get bad record in that house. Before 3 months, you don't see a house that you will rent again. If this house not good for you, I'm just advising my dear brothers and sisters over there. If this place not good for you, you have to leave. You have to leave. If this house is not good for you, come out, go rent on the house. Pray on it before you enter. You have to change, my dear brothers and sisters. Because when you get documents, you know they will use until they work for Europe. It's not a good thing. Ain't normal. So my dear brothers and sisters, I will never be on my Facebook, not like that. I will be every time I will be at in my YouTube. Please support your girl, support your sister. So subscribe and press notification so that you can be seeing me. Okay, my dear brothers and sisters. So my dear sister, so okay, now the near hang out. Yes, now there's many courses in Italy. Course where they do, maybe if you want to go and learn something, there's money, many now. They just bring many courses where you could learn as in 3 months, 4 months, 9 months, a year, 2 years. Many you don't do Italy now. So maybe if you don't learn now for 6 months, 9 months, they will see. If you have a good character, they will give you a job. Many Mona go the check and for internet. How to do all those NAS is a nice job in Italy. They get money on it. If you don't have 2 hands, they do. They know how much. Tomorrow they do 2 hands. They know how much. Go and do the course so that you will know how to do it. If you do it, if you are learning, if maybe you don't learn, you know how to do it perfectly. You can be working on the store. You can share your VTC. I don't know how to call it. You can share it. They will call you. And two, if maybe you want to be doing massage, go and learn the course. The course is like 6 months. It's like 6 months. If you want to, or 3 months, I don't remember. If you want to go and do all those massage, you know, see our hand already strong for massage. Nah, in my city, where I work, many our girls, where all those people, where come up for camp, you understand? Where they don't leave, they don't give that document, they go for, they do many courses. The camp when I for the work, they do all those courses. Nah, they use until they work. All those massage, you're the massage person. You get the course where they see they do, you understand? All those massage, you know, they use, the guys, they will get, they will rent store, you understand? Rent store, Italian go rent store. So they go, if you know how to do it, they will still put you for say maybe test, say maybe may they try whether you sabi real massage after you don't go to school. So then, if they see your hand is strong, your hand is good, your hand is delegated, so they can even call you. So come and start the job next tomorrow. They can call you. So you can go and learn how to do massage. You can go and learn how to do this these nails. You can go and learn how to also do a tailor. There's many courses nowadays. You can also Google it on your Google. You will see how everything, the area you want, the buy, the near your city. You understand what I'm saying? Please, guys, you have to learn. Girls over there, don't just depend, say maybe I want you to marry. Don't just I'm talking about our young girls now. Don't just depend that I want to quickly marry. Tell learn a job so that man will know also in that time, so that man will not molest you, so that man will not do shakara against you. You get your hand job, you can walk. Oh my God, I don't even, you both do not understand. If you have that opportunity, You can do it. Don't put yourself in stress way. I see many of our women, they put themselves in stress, in a stress angle. Don't put yourself in stress. Let everything easy for you. Let everything go. Don't mind what they said. Do what is in your mind. Do what you like. Free yourself. Fair do Oshelege before you go that marriage. Fair enjoy yourself. I don't tell you to enjoy with men. No. Enjoy, flex your life. Know how to do something. Put one thing be doing so that man will not jealous you tomorrow, so that man will not molest you tomorrow. So that man, I know saying that man they take care of a woman, but if you have a good thing that you are doing on your hand, oh sorry my guy, your man will respect you to the end. Now maybe where you the money where you the work, where you see the work, you see the hand to clean yourself, you see the hand to close yourself. Oh my God, that man will respect you if not a real man. You know, say that they see kwekwe man, that they see real man. Real man will respect you girls. God bless you, everyone. I cover my platform by the blood of Jesus. See you another day. God bless you. Bye.